warn the others! The Scourge has returned!
Let me in, you fools!
Ah, good. I've heard of you. Another Sijic will help immensely. But we haven't met before. Despite that, those dark elves recognized us. Called us a Scourge. We need to get inside. Can you feel it? I sense an eddy in the temporal flow through Bal Sunnar. I came here to find its source. You know how these things can affect causality. If these Telvanni have met us somehow, then I'm too late. I'll find and contain the distortion's source. But the Telvanni will give resistance. If you could help a fellow monk, I'd feel grateful. I can pay for your time. Since they recognized us, it seems we're predestined to work together anyway. Even with our combined ability, Bal Sunnar will be dangerous. But we must find the temporal distortion. Once inside, we should split up. We can search faster that way. I'll observe your progress and contact you by projection. Oh, I assigned myself this job. I often work separately from the others. This region of Tamriel worries me. So, I took responsibility for keeping an eye on it. Just a suspicion. The Telvanni have always concerned me. Their hunger for power leads them in unwise directions, such as disturbing the temporal flow. I know we're not supposed to interfere, but I feel it's required. Surely you've experienced this before. I will insert my image into your mind when I need to speak to you. It will be temporary, due to how much I'll need to concentrate. I can observe your progress this way, and inform you of mine. Picture time as a river. Trite, perhaps, but a useful concept. An eddy swirls within Bal Sunnar's temporal flow. Not too large yet. I'd like to find the source before it grows. Not yet. An event like this can arise for all sorts of reasons. Powerful spells, activated relics, Daedric trickery. Sometimes they just happen. The source should be obvious when you see it. Time distortions require a great deal of power. Depends. I've studied events like these for a long time. If the source is something common, then I'm prepared. If not, well, I'll have to figure it out. Stone's Blessing. That's what the name means. The Dark Elves constructed it centuries ago. Placing it here with the surrounding mountains keeps them hidden away. Rarely do people come in and out of this town. It's quite a strange mystery. Even among the paranoid houses of Dark Elves, the Telvanni excel at secrets. I've seen them act with keen savagery. They have a reputation as masters of the arcane. But this knowledge comes from cruelty, not calm study. Naive to think that a gate stops me. Push through the opposition. We must find the distortion.
I'll sear your flesh.
I do not know who you are, but I thank you for coming to our aid. An enemy of our captors is our friend. They capture us to work, but also to study. Experiments of our mind. If we solve the puzzle, we can go free. So they say. It cruelly mocks us. I believe they change the solution in secret. That way, we never succeed. We cannot thank you enough for what you have done today. We will gather supplies and do as you suggest. Many of us have sung for your arrival. Stories passed to us of your first scourge of Bal Sunnar. Our salvation will not go unremembered.
Enough of this!
Luck on my end. Continue your search in the tower.
Come to me, creatures!
As though a knot has formed in time.
Scourge! I've waited a lifetime for you.
Draw the Guardian's ire so I can contain the distortion.
Your rampage ends now! Thunder! future. Arise early. In all of time. Over here.
Around. That temporal knot, it's unlike anything I've seen. Threads of chance and potential tangled around a single point. I tried containing the distortion, but it resisted. It had power, but also a will. We must track it down again. When the temporal knot resisted containment, I lost control. It exploded with energy, and now we're here. This vaguely looks like the tower, but different, newer. We should go outside to investigate. Imagine time as a woven fabric with threads that cross and stitch together. That distortion bound the threads unnaturally. A crude analogy. Time isn't made of physical strands, of course, but it's the best way I could think of to describe it. Is hardly built. The distortion threw us into the past.
Interlopers, lay down your arms, and it will be a quick death.
Even now they get in our way. I'd hope to stay clear from violence, but times are dire. Now, find the distortion again. Hurry!
Alert the guard!
Excellent progress. I sense it's deeper below ground. Keep searching.
Nerile.
They're mine!
Sharpened my blade for you.
When you first came upon the mines, there was much fear among us. I am grateful you are on our side. We work day and night to build their homes. They have found something deep below ground. Now they want to expand the settlement. More and more of us arrived every day. But with you here, we can go home. Immense gratitude, strangers. We will take what we can, and do as you suggest.
Well?
Obey me! Or watch the others suffer!
What is it?
This power is ours. I will control my own fate. Rise, my blessed pet. Defend our home.
distortion! That creature destabilized it! I can't control it!
It moved us. Again. What era?
Up the rope seems the only way out.
Go. I'll catch my breath. I pushed myself so hard to unravel the knot, but still, I couldn't do it. Maybe I'm too weak. I don't have the will.
Please, track down the distortion again. I'm exhausted, but I can try one more time.
I feel emptied. This attempt at containing the distortion took all I had, and yet it wasn't enough. I have to consider my next approach. Perhaps it can't be contained at all.
That seems pretty similar, right? I can only surmise, based on what happened in the tower, that we've jumped in time again. The question now is when. I don't recall this lava in the past.
Did the distortion cause this?
Fire falls from the sky. Buildings destroyed. Such chaos. A temple of Periite? What have they done?
Go to the temple. I need to understand what's happened.
The Matriarch arrived here from the past. It seems she forged a defensive pact with Periite. Wasn't in the tower. I fear they built this temple around the knot. Let's go. Well, I was right. Here it is. Matriarch, allow us to neutralize the distortion.
I've waited years for you. Preparing, seething. Gaining in power.
I cannot allow this to continue. I must destroy it. Keep the Matriarch away from me while I focus.
Here is where your future ends.
under your skin. My lord, you failed me. So much, all of time, it's so strong. The knot is unraveling. I can pull us through.
We have emerged. I feel different. You are home. I am now, but I am also fighting the beast, and I am wandering the fields as a child. Ah, I see. The temporal distortion, the knot, had wrapped around an artifact. Cutting the knot exposed its energies, made me multi-chronal. I manifest at many points. I am at my death. I am at your creation. Ah, I did not realize this about you. Interesting. Nonetheless, we have succeeded. Here, your payment, as promised. You will spend it wisely. The artifact within the temporal knot. It has a fate. I am handing it over to a friend. I watch as its siblings take form. Sign it, Proxy. Yes, you already know it, or you will. Your path is more difficult to see, blurrier, like seawater. If you do not know, it is not my place to say. Do not ask again. I fragmented, shattered across time. Something collected me, rebound back into this form. Now I am with you, but also watching an emperor rise, a nation cut in twain, a people vanish. I see all of these. Yes, and no. It was the same will that tied the temporal knot. Cold, silent. I choose not to investigate further. I have returned to Arteum. I am locked in a cage of warded glass for observation. I sit on a rooftop in a city between places, watching. I feel the bite of an arrow piercing my shoulder. I dance in a warm rain. I die in bed as my son holds my hand.